Everybody knows what GLBTIQA is, gay, lesbian, transgendered, intersex, questioning, and allies. Bisexuals. Oh my God, bisexuals. I forgot bisexuals. See, I can be totally, we all make mistakes. Everybody's like, oh my God, you have to be totally inclusive all the time. And it is, it's important, but we all make mistakes. We forget things like bisexuals. And that, you know, that's what a lot of people label me. So, you know, I just forgot myself. But anyway, I don't know. What do you think about all these letters? Do you feel like we have too many of them?
I feel like there are a lot of letters. Yeah. That are involved in the LGBT,
the alphabet soup.
Yeah, that's what it is. It's like a big alphabet soup jumble of letters that help us to define who we are.
Yeah. I mean, it's funny because GLBTIQA includes everyone who is or wants to be half or full gay, lesbian, bi, trans, intersexed, as well as everyone who supports everyone who is half or full gay, lesbian, trans, or intersexed, or, you know, everybody who's thinking about it. So the only people who are missing from that are assholes.
They're,
basically, it's like everybody who's jiggy is in this group.